Oliver Wood suffered a heavy crash during the men's medison to end Team GB's hope of a medal in the event at the Paris Olympic Games, with fans blaming Dutch writer Jan Willem. Wood was taken out by a Dutch writer who appeared to lead with his hat as he crashed into the 28-year-old Brit. The incident cost Team GB a place on the podium, with Wood and teammate Mark Stewart ended up in a lowly 12th place.